Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today guys, magagala kami. With who? Sensoron.
Hi. Welcome back to her channel.
And her channel also. Punta mo na kami ng Satwa kasi may dental appointment ako. Papagawa ko na daw yung pustiso ko. Kasi nabiak na yung pustiso ko.
Bakit pustiso ka?
10 years na to. Baka bigla na lang mabiak. At pagkatapos nagsasalita ako, oh my goodness, nakakawala ng confidence.
Hindi, baka pag kumakain ka, bigla na lang masama yung ano mo, yung ngipin mo. Ulit ka lang, uy!
Natanggal nga, kumain ako ng chocolate. Ng chocolate. Pagkatapos sabi ko, bakit may ano, may matigas? Akala ko yun ang ano, yung nasa loob ng chocolate. Sabi ko, hindi na to chocolate ang ngipin na to. Tinitingnan ko, oh my goodness.
Well, welcome to Queen's Medical Center. We offer a lot of promotions.
Hi guys! Andito na ako sa Queen's Medical Center. So, ito ang mga Pilipina dito guys, na mga magaganda, mga sexy.
Of course!
Sila ang...
Hello po!
See?
Feel free to visit Queen's Medical Center po.
Oh, may discount sila until katapusan.
May discount po kapag dinala nyo yung vaccination card nyo po.
Ah, meron ako.
Ayun, may discount po.
Wow!
Sige na,
sorry. Sige na! After dito?
Ma'am, sabi ko mag-fill
up. OMG! Atat na atat. Akala ko, manugam sabi niya lang. Sige na.
Kaya list handwritten ka ba nung high school?
Dili.
Tsara mo lang kagano'n dito.
Wow.
Ay, madam
sana. Wala ko mas kano.
29. Hindi na ako marunong maglagay ng date.
This is the owner of Queen's Medical Center. She just came down.
Good afternoon. I will put this one in my blog na daw.
You're becoming famous, this one. This is our manager. Customer here.
This is our manager, Madam
Erisu
from Iran.
Hi!
Ang ganda mo.
Thank you.
Sama ganda si Ate.
Ipakita
ka naman ng face.
Ika
sa gitna.
Wow!
Diba? Perfect smile.
Perfect smile.
Titulay ang ano mo, yung ngipin mo.
Of course!
Hello, saan mo mabibili yan? Ang ganda ng ngipin. Ha? Mo?
This is the owner of Queen.
Hi! Good afternoon, sir.
So, because we are blogging here.
Okay.
This is our famous doctor.
Hello.
Dr. Dana.
Hi, Dr. Dana. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Fine too. We want perfect smile.
Live or just recording?
Recording only. This is from YouTube. Because we are a small YouTuber only, but maybe... anybody will see your
she'll
Queen's
become,
Medical
she'll become
Center.
Ivana next
small.
Time.
Anyone who comes here, they become famous.
Yeah. Oh my God!
Oh my goodness!
Okay, we will give it for free. Joke on me.
Cut that part, okay?
Cut that part. Andiyan na day? Okay na?
So guys, the Queen's Medical Center is malaki siya. Oh. Marami siyang mga room. So, hindi siya crowded.
Number 2. Dito tayo, number 2.
So, dito kami papasok.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, how are you too?
Hello, what's up?
What's up? We want perfect smile.
Yan.
Dito ka tayo.
Louie?
My assistant.
Doc, sorry ah, because she was just vlogging it, Doc.
No problem.
She'll document her teeth.
Sure.
So, I will...
Apo. Ala, ayaw kong makita yung ngipin mo. Joke.
This is 10 years already.
Papakita ko yung ngipin mo, Dai.
Okay.
Lagyan mo na lang ng effect pag in-edit mo.
Nakakawala ng confidence.
Gaba pa naman ng doktor kasi ganyan ngipin mo, no? Ayan, buti pa si Erin. Nakapagpalinis ng ngipin for how many years. So guys, dito kami sa Queens Medical Center. Meron kasi siyang discount. Kaya dito siya. For 10 years. Then, nirelease na ba yung ngipin mo, Dai? Okay na yun? Ah, okay. Ay, ate, smile ka po.
Okay, the gap here is very big, okay?
Yeah.
So I need to add 3 teeth same like this.
Yes, no problem.
Normally there should be 2 teeth here. But as the gap is big.
I want this one, you know, no hub gap all. And one, and like one line.
This teeth, one line? Here?
Like 11.
Okay, this level.
So I can smile.
Perfectly. So she can smile perfectly. Smile.
But what I do, my teeth is getting, you know, like yellow.
You can do whitening if you want.
Then how much whitening?
700. You can do bleaching. It's called bleaching.
700 only? Yeah. Then how much also that one?
The denture is 500. And this cleaning which you want is 100.
Okay, how much all?
With bleaching?
Yeah, man, area.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
One
thing. No discount, I have this one. It's bleaching is discount price. The dental is also discount price.
Yeah,
because
you
have promotion.
So I have already
worked
white.
Yeah.
Bleaching,
yeah, you can smile perfect.
You need to do bleaching. If you want bleaching, you can make it more white and make it bleaching.
Yeah, I want more white.
Yeah.
Then
not
you
bad.
You have to do bleaching. For that you have to take another appointment. Because it's one of
the. So
bleaching.
Now what is what we don't know?
I will take your measurement for the denture, and we will clean it.
Okay. Then after when I take the teeth,
yes.
Then we do the this one.
Whitening, we can.
So I pay all, or
after? It's up to you. If you want to pay all, you can pay all today, and come for the bleaching next week.
Okay. Then when?
Take an appointment, check your schedule, and the reception will guide you.
Okay.
Right now, I'll start the cleaning, and then we proceed for the measurement.
Okay.
Yeah, the denture will take 2 visits. I think you have to come 2 times for the denture. You cannot bring it in 1 visit. Next visit will be your try-in. Okay?
Okay.
Try-in, like I will make a denture which will not be a final. Mm-hmm. We will check the teeth, the size, everything.
No, so, it's not possible.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
No problem.
Yeah. Section. Do you have any medical issues? Any medical conditions? Any other issues?
Guys, maganda talaga dito guys. May nag-refer sa akin dito si Chiara Gornable. Sabi daw, maganda daw yung quality ng trabaho nila. Kaya, dito na ako. So, daming mga pwede ito. So guys, natapos na ko guys, nababayad na ako. Nababayaran ko lahat is yung postpiso. Bleaching is 1,335. Kasali na yung cleaning doon. So it's affordable lang guys kasi yung postpiso 500 lang siya. May discount ako na 400. Kaya at maganda din dito guys. Ito pa yung ipin ko. Next week na yung ano, try in. So nagpapasalamat ako dito sa babae na to kasi may kasama ako at may nagkukuha ng video at may driver.
Grabe, driver po ako niya today. Pero may bayad siya, magagasa niya sa akin.
Oo. Oo. Queens Medical Center. Ano nang nangyari? So, they are so kind.
Wait lang po, nag-invite lang ako dito. Nagpapatay na ako.
Punta na kayo dito, guys.
Yes, mga na yung service na sa agapin.
Oo. Joy, baka talaga.
Joke lang yun, ah. Hindi, gano'n na dito.
Next week din, makikita nyo na guys na maputi na yung ipin ko. Ngayon is yellowish muna kasi nag-stint to. Sa karakcha yata to.
Wait lang, madam mga po. Ayun, ito sa salam. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Hi guys, I'm Irene Gupana. So, andito ako sa Queens Medical Center. So, hindi ako nakakamali na napunta dito. Because maganda yung service nila.
At guwapo yung doktor nila.
Yung...
Ay, dog. Ay, dog.
At sa kapag-tapos, may nag-recommend sa akin si Tiara Bernales. Kasi nagpapagawa siya ng dinner. Sabi niya, punta ka doon. Kasi, ano daw, gulido yung trabaho nila. Sabi ko, oh, sige, let me try.
Yes, exactly. Maganda yung service na dito. Kaya, sa kambabait ng mga staff nila, guys.
Malaking salamat po sa nag-recommend sa akin dito sa Queens Medical Center at saka si...
Ang ganda niyo pa.
Yes.
So, punta na kayo dito sa Queens Medical Center.
So, thank you so much na...
Thank you po. Bye-bye.
Have a good day. Queens Medical Center.
So, guys, natapos na ang ano namin service doon sa Queens Medical Center. So, pa-uwi na kami. At going to Ras Al Khaimah. So let's go!